Who is that your Hebe? Who is that your Ananias? Who is that strong man that has locked up the heaven of your family? Lock up the heaven of your glory. Lock up the heaven of your ministry. Lock up the heaven of your marriage. That vow that in the over their dead body. If you go to that scripture, in that 1 Kings 17 verse 1, Elijah said, I swear by my word. That is to say, a word has been released. Words are incantations. Words are invocations. Words are also witchcraft pronouncements. Nobody sit down to hold meeting without a pronouncement. Words are also prayer. When you rise up to pray, what are you saying? You are saying a word. In the book of John chapter 1 verse 1, the Bible says, in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. This is not God locking heaven. If it was God, sir, Elijah would have said, God saith the Lord. But Elijah said, by my word, I lock up this heaven for 3 years and 6 months. Neither will there be rain, neither will there be anything to show. There are many of you walking around frustrated, walking around discouraged. The life has turned against you. You don't even know what to do next, because there is something pushing you. There is a word spoken in the secret. There is a word your life is following. But after today, anyone that came here tonight that you are tired of what you are going through, that strong man that have raised evil words against you, that you can never enjoy your marriage. They saw the day they pay your dowry. They said the way you went to your marriage, that is how you will come back home. They saw the day you bought a car. They said you can never have peace with this car. They saw that you travel abroad, and they said this is the last travel you will travel. Who have used their words to tie you down? Who am I speaking hearing the sound of my voice? Every demonic words they have used against your destiny, against your business, against your career, against your dream. Who am I talking, Jeremy? If you jump and shout fire, that word is broken tonight. 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 Lift your hand, shout fire!
God's Delight Gospel Assembly, a.k.a. Free Indeed, 14 Peter Doro Street, opposite DSC Permanent Camp, after Army Checkpoint, Igbogidi, Oworu, Udu, Delta State. For more inquiry, please call 080-5955-2001.